Thomas. It's 23 years ago, we played in Moscow at the legendary Moscow Music Peace Festival. Man, time flies. It's so many years ago. We came back home, and a few months later, the Berlin Wall came down. It was the end of the Cold War, and I wrote a song about it. Here we go. This is Wind of Change. Mm-hmm. I guess it's time to rock you like this!